Okay, exercise time. So to help you really get it in your brain how this works, we're going to do this exercise. I want you to create a script in which you define an object named user profile with properties name and log name. Include a method log name that logs the user's name using this. Then outside the object, invoke this method in a different context to see how this goes. I've provided a couple of hints for you in case you need it, but otherwise, go ahead and press pause right now, and I'll see you on the flip side to see how your solutions compare to mine. See you soon. Okay, we're back. Let's go ahead and check it out. So I have already put on the screen a user profile object that I created according to the prompt. You'll see that I have a user profile object. It has a name property. I use John Doe in there. And then I created a function within that object, log name, and in it just calls this dot name. And so if I go ahead and say user profile and log name to call it outside of the context of that object, we'll see what it does. Let's go ahead and copy that into ServiceNow and see what happens. There it is, John Doe. And so to illustrate what happens though, if you try to do something separate with that method within that object, and create it in a different context, you can might get some unexpected results. So I'm going to try to break that context just for demonstration here. I'm going to make a new test function. I'm going to declare it as the log name method from user profile. And then I'm going to try to call that new function. And you can see it comes out as undefined because it has no idea what this is anymore. As a bonus, I'm going to show you a cool way to call or apply a change to the context of this when calling log name. And so if I have a different profile, I'm going to go ahead and call it another profile. Not very creative on naming sometimes. And I'm going to give it a different name. So we'll say Jane Smith instead and close that new object. I'm going to go ahead and say user profile dot log name and then call another profile. So what's happening here is I'm changing the context of that method within user profile. And saying, giving it a different context to apply that method to. So if I run the script, you'll see it called Jane Smith. Kind of cool.